Hi, it's Katrina. From bird saliva to make soup to scorpion venom that could save your life, here are 10 of the most expensive animal fluids in the world. Number 10. Frog poison. There are countless different frog species that produce toxins, but thanks to a new super cleanse trend, there's one frog whose poison commands serious amounts of cash to get a hold of. It's a species of giant tree frog that are held in a cross shape on sticks before their backs are stroked to get them to release their toxic fluid. It sounds like a tortuous act, but the Amazonian tribes who have done this for hundreds of years assure it happens in a way that lets the frog go back into the forest without any long-term damage. The substance that's collected is known as kambo or sapo, and it's used for its supposed powerful healing properties. First, the skin is burned, and then the kambo is applied to the site, which gives it quick access to the bloodstream. It gives users a sensation of serenity, but that feeling soon turns for the worse and can cause vomiting. Those who use it claim it helps with depression, addiction, heart problems, and stomach problems. And the small sticks that tiny amounts of kambo are applied upon will cost you as much as $100 each. As an unrestricted substance, kambo can be purchased in most places in the world, but there are obvious questions about the sustainability of this on a mass scale and whether it even works. Number 9. Bird saliva. Chinese medicine uses a range of ingredients that seem unpalatable to people in the rest of the world, but bird saliva surely has to be one of the more unusual. The type that's considered the most valuable is from swiftlets, who live in caves around the Indian Ocean, South Asia, Northern Australia, and the Pacific Islands. They build their nests with their saliva, which helps them to stick to the vertical walls, and it's these nests that are highly sought after. It can take one person up to 8 hours to retrieve and clean 10 nests, but it's worth it for them. They can sell for as much as $4,500 per pound. The nests are used to make a soup, similar to vermicelli, and contain amino acids, proteins, carbohydrates, and lipids. They're believed to offer medicinal properties, offering benefits such as being anti-aging and anti-cancer, helping improve concentration, and even increasing libido. The nests have been used for more than 1,000 years in this way, but there are serious concerns about what the harvesting does for the local bird populations, and their international sale is highly restricted because of their potential to carry diseases like bird flu. Number 8. Cow milk. Cow milk is the most popular type of milk that's drunk worldwide, so much so that humans drink more of it every year than they do human milk. But how much would you be willing to pay for a gallon of it? Typically at your local store, it'll cost no more than a few dollars. But there's one type that'll set you back a lot more than that, as it costs $172 per gallon. It's for sale in Japan, and it's part of an adult milk line of products that are aimed at adults who live in a stressful society and promises to help them relax. But what's so special about this milk as opposed to any other? According to the dairy that produces it, it's all down to when the milk is collected. They take it from the cows once a week as dawn breaks because the cows produce higher levels of a hormone called melatonin at night. This hormone is said to help lower anxiety and depression in some people, and the adult milk contains 3 or 4 times as much of it as the regular type. And now for number 7. But first, be sure to subscribe if you haven't already, and let me know what you'd like to see in future videos in the comments below with hashtag origins or hashtag origins explained. Number 7. Manuka honey. Bees are incredibly important to our ecosystem because of the way that they pollinate most of the important crops and flowers that we need to survive. But for bee farmers, one of the most lucrative things about them is the honey that they produce. It's a substance that they make from the nectar of flowering plants and is saved within their hives to be used as a food source when things are scarce. Humans love it too for its sweetness and medicinal qualities though, and will pay top dollar for the best varieties. Manuka honey is by far the most expensive, and while the price fluctuates based on its availability, it can cost as much as $8,000 per gallon. It originated from New Zealand and is made by bees that collect pollen from the wild manuka tree. It has a distinctive flavor and antimicrobial properties like no other. In particular, it's the presence of a substance called methylglyoxal that distinguishes it from other honeys, and this kills more bacteria than the hydrogen peroxide that the others contain. Number 6. Insulin. Insulin is a hormone that's present in our bodies and controls the absorption of sugars from the blood into the liver, fat, and skeletal muscle cells. It's important to have the right amount of insulin to regulate blood sugar levels, and those with diabetes either have too much or too little. For those who don't produce enough of it, the only option is to inject it whenever needed. But where do you get supplies of insulin to do this? The answer is by creating it synthetically by using both bacteria and yeast. This was one of the first big developments of the biotech industry, and now millions of people worldwide rely on it. Of course, it doesn't come cheap and can cost as much as $9,400 per gallon. Luckily for most people in need of it, medical services cover the majority of this cost. But for those living in countries where healthcare isn't provided for, spending the money is a matter of life or death. Number 5. Horseshoe crab blood. Horseshoe crabs are found in shallow waters around the world and first originated around 450 million years ago, so they are often referred to as living fossils. While they are popular in some cuisines, one species is particularly sought after because of its use in medical science. It's the blood that's so valuable, and farms that produce it can sell it for as much as $60,000 per gallon. It's blue in color because of the levels of copper that are present, but that's not why it's so useful. Instead, it's because of the presence of a clotting agent that's used to create a substance called limulus ambocyte lysate, or LAL for short. LAL is vital to ensure that vaccines or implements aren't contaminated with bacteria, and just a small drop will encase any bacteria in a jelly cocoon. Although it doesn't kill the bacteria, it acts as a warning that it's present, so further steps can be taken. Before LAL was introduced in 1970, the alternative was to inject vaccines into large numbers of rabbits and see if any symptoms developed. While the use of LAL may therefore seem far more humane, there are concerns for the 600,000 horseshoe crabs that are captured every year. They are drained of 30% of their blood before being returned to the water, but no one knows if they survive this process. 30% of the crabs that undergo the procedure don't even live long enough to make it back into the ocean. Attempts are therefore underway to try and encourage the humane treatment of the crabs, but until there's an alternative to LAL, they'll remain in high demand. Number 4. Bare gallbladder bile. Gallbladders are the organs that connect between the liver and the small intestine and stores the bile that's created by the liver. After you've eaten, it's empty because the bile has been used up, but then it gradually fills again, ready for the next meal that needs to be digested. The particular type of bile that bears produce has been found to be very useful in medical research, particularly after they've hibernated when the fluid contains high levels of a chemical called ursodeoxycholic. I think that's how you pronounce it. While it's hardly a substance in high demand, the rarity of it means that it can sell for up to $220,000 per pound, which makes it worth as much as 4 times its weight in gold. Of course, harvesting bear bile is a restricted activity and potentially highly dangerous, so if you're looking for some quick cash, you'd be better off trying your hand at gold panning in your local river. Number 3. King Cobra Venom. King cobras are undoubtedly one of the most recognizable species of snake in the world because of their hoods and hisses. They are found in the forests of India and throughout Southeast Asia and are the world's longest venomous snakes, reaching a length of up to 18 feet. Although they are called a cobra, they aren't actually part of the same genus as other cobras, instead being the only member of their own genus called Ophiophagus. They mainly prey on other snakes, lizards, and rodents, but their venom packs a punch. It's not as deadly as some other snakes like the lancehead viper, but one bite, which produces about a fifth of a fluid ounce, is easily enough to kill 20 people or even a fully grown adult elephant within a matter of hours. Despite the rareness of an attack on humans, their venom is needed to create antivenoms, as well as for being used in medical research, where its neurotoxins are of interest to those researching the human immune system and methods for helping to thin the blood. Because each snake only produces relatively small amounts of venom, it's incredibly expensive in large quantities, valued at up to $153,000 per gallon. Number 2. Bull semen. The demand for high-quality and high-yield livestock means that farmers need the best genetics possible for their cattle. Such a high demand leads to high prices, and a gallon of the best bull semen can therefore cost somewhere in the area of almost $500,000. In 2016, this value became clearer than ever when thieves broke into a farm in Minnesota. They stole a $500 container which was being used to store 90 freshly filled vials of it at a value of $70,000. So lucrative is this industry that even Donald Trump's farming advisor recently purchased the world's most expensive bull for $1.51 million. The huge price is a result of its being a beast with true herd bull authority, long-bodied, thick, square-hipped, deep and massive with a sound structure, large scrotal, and gentle disposition. His quote, not mine. This apparently means its semen is highly sought after. Number 1. Deathstalker Scorpion Venom. Not only is the Deathstalker scorpion's venom the most expensive fluid that's extracted from an animal, but it's also the most expensive of any liquid on Earth, costing around $39 million per gallon. Of course, no one ever gets hold of it in such a large quantity. Each scorpion is milked by hand, though, and only produces 2 milligrams of venom each time. To fill a gallon, you'd need to milk 2.64 million scorpions, and while one sting isn't enough to kill a human, you'd be risking a lot if you even tried to do a fraction of this. The Death Stalker is one of the deadliest species of scorpion, but within their venom are a number of useful chemicals that are invaluable in medical research. Chlorotoxins are the ideal size to bind with cancer cells in the brain and spine, which helps to locate and identify tumors, while the venom has been found to help combat malaria in mosquitoes and could also be used to fight bone diseases. To learn more, be sure to check out the video on how animals help us treat diseases. Even though a drop of the venom is worth $130, it's definitely not an advisable get-rich-quick scheme. You're much better off staying well clear of a Death Stalker if you ever see one. Thanks for watching! Were you surprised by any of these? I know I was! Be sure to subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you next time! Bye!